When new at 5 here, an Eastside man is accused of attacking a woman with what the DA's office called a samurai sword. They say this man, 59-year-old Benjamin Frost Sr., repeatedly cut the woman back in March at the Kenfield Homes. She had serious cuts to her head, arms, hand, leg, and back. He is charged with assault and attempted murder and is being held on $250,000 bail until his next court date in October.